The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It went down! Sobiper is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot! It was poison! The battle is getting intense! Darkrai suffers from poison! This is getting dangerous! It couldn't take it! It's down! Yupitar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Regigigas is sent out! Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start! It's a direct hit! Big hit! It's down and out! Sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A beautiful attack! Its special attack fell. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ninetales uses its move. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ninetales desperately holds on. Cooked by overheat. It's down and out! The battle has ended! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
so good. Sutteki na afternoon.
The Pokemon have appeared, and not even a magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. The red corner cannot move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Frustration. It's down and out. Goldeen is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Target! A huge amount of damage! It's down!